Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today let's see how to make this colorful bottle painting. Please watch the video until the end so that you don't miss any important step. Also let me know how do you like it so that it will be very helpful for me to work on my next project. Let's get started. The materials needed are glass bottle, white glue and brush. Apply the white glue all over the bottle. I am applying the glue as a base coat. It helps me to absorb the paint well. Apply it all over the bottle and let it dry completely. I am using the paint marker to draw some design here. You can draw as you wish. I am just drawing a flower in the center. I am not following any pattern here, I am just doing it a freestyle. So you can do your variations as well. To all my new viewers, I request you to subscribe to my channel. To watch more interesting videos like this, please click on the bell icon to get notified on my new videos. I am drawing some leaf pattern here. You can do your modifications as you like. I am done with the design part now. Let's start doing the painting. Lemon yellow in the center. All the paints that I am using here are acrylic paints. Scarlet red for the flower petals. Deep cyan blue, viridian green for the leaves. Since you are directly applying the paint in the glass, it will take 2 to 3 coats to get a nice finish. I am using vermilion red as a second coat for the flower petals. Once the first coat dries, try to apply the second coat. I have mixed the titanium white and orange to get this beautiful orange shade. And I am using it for the background. Cerulean blue as a second coat here. I am just leaving a bit of outline of the dark blue shade. Monastal green for the leaves as a second coat. If you like the video, please like, share, comment and subscribe. I am using the refill lid to draw the leaf veins. And the color that I am using is viridian green again for the veins. Now it's a metallic gold to outline. I'm using a very thin brush to draw an outline. After watching the tutorial, please let me know on how do you like it so that it will be very useful for me to work on my next project. Press the bell icon to get notified on my new videos. Metallic gold again for the bottle top. Always protect your craft using varnish or color sealant. I am using Revis gloss varnish. Apply 1 or 2 coats of varnish. And this is the final look of the bottle. Apply varnish after 3 hours from painting. Hope you all enjoyed the tutorial. Please let me know how do you like it. If you like it, please like, share, comment and subscribe. To watch more videos like this, please press the bell icon. Thank you for watching. See you soon on my next video.